everyone, today we're going to show you how to easily reduce the background noise in Audacity using the noise reduction effect. So check it out. Hey everyone, welcome to Northern Viking Every Day. If you are new to this channel, my name is Ken and we bring you videos on reviews and how-tos, so make sure you click that subscribe button so you don't miss out on upcoming videos. Today we're going to show you how to use the noise reduction effect in Audacity. It's super simple to do and it'll help reduce that background noise in all of your audio clips. So let's head on over to my desktop and show you exactly how to do this. So all the audio in this video is being recorded on a Blue Snowball USB microphone. I've got it right here. And a lot of people have been asking me lately what microphone I use. So it's the Blue Snowball USB. I put a link below to Amazon if you do want to pick one up yourself, if you like how this video sounds. And they're available in a few different colors: silver, black, green, and white. Used ones start at around $40 and new ones at about $55. So go check those out if you are interested. But let's hop on over to Audacity and get right into the noise reduction. So we've got Audacity loaded up here and we'll start recording my voice in just a moment so we can reduce the background noise. But one thing I do want to mention is that we're going to need something called a noise profile in a couple steps down the road. So what that is, we want to start recording and not talk for a couple seconds so we can grab a noise profile where there's no talking, and then we can start recording our voice after that. So that's what we're going to do. The other thing we need is some background noise. So I've got my trusty fan here and I'm going to turn that on so we get some background noise. And then I'm going to start recording. So I'm going to do the noise profile area first and then some audio of me talking. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are testing the noise reduction effect in Audacity. All right, so we've got our audio recording here. And we are gonna start working on that noise reduction effect. So first off, you can see there are waveforms here from the fan and then our talking. So I'm just gonna hit play here. You can hear what that sounds like. There's lots of background noise.
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are testing the noise reduction effect in Audacity.
All right, so that's what we've got. So now we need to grab a noise profile. So we're gonna wanna grab a noise profile from this area here at the beginning where there is no talking. So we don't want to be up here in the white where there's the green bar. We want to be down here in the gray, and we're just going to select a selection here where there's no talking. So I just left click and drag in the gray bars there. And then we want to go up to the effects tab up here at the top and click effects. And you're going to see an option here in the middle that says noise reduction. So we're going to go ahead and select noise reduction. And this is where we're gonna get into the noise profile. We're gonna do that in a moment. There are some settings down here at the bottom. So I'm gonna just leave these on the default settings, but if you wanna pull out more decibels, if you pull out too many, it's gonna start to reduce and play with your talking. So we're gonna leave it on the defaults today. So that's the noise reduction in decibels. You can play with the sensitivity. As well, you can play with the frequency smoothing. Now, you might be asking me, what in the world is frequency smoothing? Well, Audacity says at values of 1 or higher, this control spreads the noise reduction into the specified number of neighboring bands. That's starting to get pretty technical, so I'll leave it up to you to play with these settings to find the perfect sound that you like. Next up, we need to go ahead and get that noise profile. So we're going to push that Get Noise Profile button, and that's going to pull the noise profile from the section that we have selected here. So go ahead and push that button. And now we need to apply that noise profile to the entire audio clip. So if you go to the darker section of gray here and double click, so you select the entire clip, we are gonna go up to the top tab here under the effects tab. And we're looking for the option here. It's the second one down. It says repeat noise reduction or control R on a Windows computer. So we're gonna go ahead and push that button, but watch what happens to the waveforms in the audio clip. The short ones are just gonna disappear. Let's go ahead and push this button and watch closely. And you can see they disappeared. So it took out all that background noise. So let's go ahead and play this clip so you can hear what it sounds like. Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are testing the noise reduction effect in Audacity. So I'd say that sounds really good. Let's go ahead and undo the noise reduction effect to compare it to before.
Testing
Testing 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We are testing the noise reduction effect in Audacity. And I'd say that's a pretty huge difference between the two files. So I'll just redo that noise reduction there. And then from there, you can just go ahead and save that file and export it to MP3 or whatever format you are using. So I hope this tutorial of the noise reduction effect in Audacity did help you out. If it did, make sure to give it a thumbs up. Also remember to subscribe to Northern Viking Every Day because I've got tons of videos coming up that I'd love to share with you. Thanks so much for watching and take care.